should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And the stage is set for club's match action. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. One nil then. And the cross goes in. And stopping the danger. There to take it away. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, we know he's a good all-round player, but his strength is when balls are rolled into him. He can hold up the play, he can roll defenders, he can get away from them, and that's key to the way his team want to play. When they get the ball into him, that's when they're at their strongest.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Saint. Can they square the game? Real chance. Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
Ali. Peters. Machado. Palmer with it. Now look at this. They might be able to cash in here. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Can he play it in? In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. What to like about that pass? And the keeper more than equal to it. And taken short. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Machado. Rice. He could pick out a teammate. Well, no way through. It comes to nothing in the end. That's a good pass. Strong hand on that one. On the ball, Ramos. Rice. Palmer. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And that's very intelligent play to win back possession. Saint. Ha. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Flag raised for offside. Back air. Ali. And he's clear his lines. struggling to keep the ball. Played towards the back post. It might still be problematic. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Palmer. He's in with a chance. Oh, superb save. Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
Can he take the chance? Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Succeeded in keeping it in play. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. Strong but fair tackle. Peters. Pedersen. Good use of advantage there. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Real chance, and nicely parried away. Machado. Here's Ramos. This attack looks highly promising. He does have pressure to deal with. Benz. It's got to be a goal! And it's very much game on here. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. And the whistle is sounded for... So the ball is rolling again. Will Union in the second half be able to battle back? Rice with it. Sealer. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Played into the centre. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Peters. And here's Sila. Can he put it away? Oh, it's in! A two-goal! Cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Palmer, and here's Sila, and it's played into the centre. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, just a warning from the referee this time.
And I think the referee has got that absolutely right. It's not a card for me.
Not to like about that pass. Determined defending. Through here, and a goal! action continues. Union still behind, but this game very much a contest now. Crossing opportunity. And deflected behind, so a corner here. Corner kick played in. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security. Saint. And he takes it on! Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. And here's Sila. Ramos with it. Ali. Good ball to switch the play. Cross could be useful. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Union showing good width. Had to get that spot on and did. Fantastic challenge. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, not the ideal free kick and straight into the wall.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Well, the short corner routine. Targets available, cross comes in. A bit short with the clearance. It will be a goal kick here. Birmingham. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Very quick thinking there. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Kid. Well, good run and good ball control. Well, she knows what she's doing defensively. Crucial piece of defending. Ali. Rice with it. Well, giving the ball away. Into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. But timely defending when it mattered. Palmer. And passing it through. In position. Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge. Palmer with it. Really good wide play. And space to cross it. Well cleared away. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Saint. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Well, that was incisive. Real chance. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. In the short corner, let's see. And it's played into the centre. And that goes down as an effort that he's not going to be remembering fondly. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Rice with it. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. And you wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. And options in the centre. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team, and they deserve their victory.